that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound.